Hello everyone, I Deepika Gupta welcome you all to the presentation of grade 4 students on the concept of pattern. My students will demonstrate here the various patterns.
Hello friends, my name is Avi. We will be presenting different form of pattern found around us: repeating pattern, reducing pattern and growing pattern. Over to you, Anurag.
Thank you, Avi. Hi, my name is Anurag. As we all can see, this is a chess. We observe black and white color formed by the square. This is a repeating pattern. Over to your point.
Hi, I am
Kulgit.
I
try
to draw a
made a pattern using capsicum with acrylic color. First, I have taken a sheet of paper and then cut the slice and then cut the capsicum and print the shape of capsicum with acrylic paint to form a pattern. This is repeating pattern. Over to you, Rudra.
Thanks, Avi. Hello everyone, my name is Rudra. In this example, we can see growing pattern where each number can increasing by 5 units. The first 10 numbers in the pattern are 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45 and 50. Over to you, Aditya.
Thanks, Rudra. Hi, I'm Aditya. Now we will see reducing patterns where numbers are reducing by 1 unit. The numbers reducing from 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Over to you, Arjun.
Hi, my name is Arjun. By completing this project, we have gained a fun understanding of different types of patterns. Over to you, Ruth.
We would like to express our special thanks to our teachers and school to give us this wonderful opportunity. This project has helped us to instill team spirit in us.
Hope you all enjoyed and understood the different types of pattern. Thank you.